am Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and now I would like to tell you more of what you can expect in upcoming year of 2017. So this is chart actually, yes? Maybe you are already familiar with it, and I have this tool with me because I also want to draw some things because I really want you to get a big picture of what you can expect, okay? So I have decided to divide this forecast into two main categories. Of course, a lot more can be said about upcoming year 2017 for Aries, but I have decided that I will focus mainly on two themes for you. First will be an area of your life which will be very favorable for you, where you can expect a lot of luck and support from other people. And the second area of your life will be the one which will be connected more with the difficulties and obstacles. Yes, we all have it in our chart, so it is also for you. So if you have your sun sign in Aries or your rising sign in Aries, then this video and this yearly forecast is for you. First, I would like to start with the more difficult part. It is actually part which is connected to planet Saturn. I don't know if you have ever heard about this planet, but this is actually a planet which is astrologically linked to all obstacles, difficulties and so on, yes? So wherever planet Saturn will be located in 2017, there you can expect, I don't know if I may say troubles, but definitely hard work, okay? Because planet Saturn is considered as planet of responsibility, yes? So wherever is Saturn placed or located, you will have to focus on that area of your life because it really cannot be avoided, yes? Life or universe will push you to work hard there. So for you, we can expect for all Aries out there that it will be in ninth house. Yes, so if this is your chart or chart of any Aries out there, then planet Saturn will be located in your ninth house, which is here. Ninth house is a house of life philosophy, life beliefs. It's also a house of travels. It's house of foreign countries. Yes. So if we combine this planet Saturn and your ninth house, what we can expect? Yes. I have one small note here that houses are counted from ascendant here. So yes, if you count, this is ninth house of your chart, and this is where actually planet Saturn is located. So first very good thing I have to say is that having planet Saturn placed in a ninth house is actually a good news, yes? Not every sign will be so lucky as you will, but this is actually quite nice position. And furthermore, there will be sextile with planet Jupiter whole 2017, so things will not be so difficult for you. However, your life beliefs, your life philosophy, and even your religions will be tested, yes? So if you are more of a person who likes to build castles in the sky, this will definitely disappear, yes? There will be a lot of real approach to life philosophy, to life beliefs in 2017. This is actually very, very great time to set your goals in a very disciplined and organized manner, yes? Whatever you want to achieve, try to set your goals now, yes, in 2017, because you will now be capable to see reality as it is, yes? Not what you want to see, but as it really is, yes? So rose-colored glasses will not be worn by you in 2017. If you are a person who is somehow in touch with foreign lands or even foreigners, this is actually a great time because you will be even more in touch with them and you will enjoy it, yes? There is strong prediction from me that you will travel more in 2017, but you will actually like it, yes? And also I wanted to add that for those people who are in school or in university, this will also be time when you will be forced to study more, yes? But as I have said, planet Saturn is the planet who will reward you at the end. So you will have to study hard, but you will actually reach that degree. Okay? So I'm done with the planet Saturn, and now I would like to continue with the planet of luck and abundance, which is called Jupiter. Really, wherever Jupiter is placed in your chart, then there you can expect a lot of support, a lot of abundance, yes? It's luck, yes? There is luck, there is pleasure, yes? And I will reveal for you that for you it will be located in your seventh house, yes? So, what's seventh house now? Seventh house is house of marriage, yes? First of all, it's house of marriage, it's house of partnership, all kinds of partnership, yes, business partnerships. Even your co-workers are there, or business partners, close friends, yes, and also your clients. If you work as a consultant, your clients are seen from seventh house. So if you put Jupiter here, you can expect a lot of luck here, of course. Those people who are in committed relationships, this is great time to marry, yes? This is first thing I wanted to tell you, that if you want to marry and you have this Aries energy, do it in 2017, because your marriage will most probably be very, very blessed, yes, with luck, okay? If you are a person who is consultant or wants to work in business, you should definitely focus on gaining new business partners, because 2017 will be a very, very nice time for you, and you will have actually luck to find the right ones, yes? People who will be very supportive for you and will help you in many areas. For people who are single and were born in a zodiac sign of Aries, you can expect that you will find new partner, okay? Because as I have said, wherever Jupiter is placed, you will have luck there. So you will actually have luck in finding new one, new love, new romance, because seventh house is house of committed relationships, yes? So we are not talking about here, for example, about fifth house, which is house of romances, but these are more of, you know, casual, but this is committed relationship, yes? So a lot of luck can be expected there. Okay, I think I have said everything what I wanted. So in case you want, you can subscribe to my channel, because I also make mostly predictions of each zodiac sign, and I wish you a very nice day. Bye bye.